For any typical retail or manufacturing organization, forecasting helps in estimating customer needs in advance so that the right product is at the right place, at the right time, and in the right quantity. All organizations have their own way of arriving at the forecast. At ShopWorld, Alex and Lisa, demand planners, are currently working on generating the demand forecast for their respective product groups using demand. They are satisfied with the base forecast. However, before publishing it, they would like to make sure that the marketing managers, sales representatives, and key stakeholders are all aligned to the generated forecast. How can Alex and Lisa collaborate with these different stakeholder groups? Demand 360 can help both Alex and Lisa in reviewing the plan, enabling sales collaboration or sales and operations planning processes and arriving at the consensus forecast. But what exactly is Demand 360? Let's see. Demand 360 includes the Demand Worksheet, which is an easy-to-use, multi-dimensional analysis worksheet that performs like a pivot table in Microsoft Excel. It's built on a high-speed in-memory architecture and allows the demand planners to access a broad or narrow view of the time series data, such as forecasts, which use the same database tables as demand. To view and manage forecasts throughout the business, Alex and Lisa must define the building blocks, such as hierarchies, calendars, measures, and DFUs, which need to be a part of the demand worksheet pivot view. Demand 360 is used in conjunction with demand to perform forecasting functions as well. In addition, it enables what-if scenarios and notifications, allowing multiple stakeholders to collaborate and provide their inputs in real time and align with the generated forecast. What if any of the stakeholders need to modify the forecast values while reviewing the data? Can the changes be transitioned back into the demand database? Demand 360 extends and enriches demand by allowing users to view, share, and adjust DFU forecast values at different hierarchy levels. Changes initiated into the demand worksheet can be committed into the demand database tables and are viewable in Demand Workbench. What else can Demand 360 do? In Demand 360, data can be viewed and edited at multiple levels simultaneously. It includes flexible or configurable dimensional hierarchy-based aggregation or reconciliation at various levels. Using Demand 360, you can edit data and see the impact across the hierarchies instantly. It includes permanent and temporary forecast locks during reconciliation activities. Demand 360 allows you to add custom defined measures and also import or export and copy or paste demand worksheet data using Microsoft Excel in Demand 360 demand worksheet. Alex understands that Demand 360 can allow collaboration with different stakeholders. He would like to know whether it can extend beyond demand, say, the planning side of the supply chain. Yes, Demand 360 can integrate with the supply planning solutions, such as enterprise supply planning and fulfillment, in real time, using the in-memory architecture. Note, the supply planning solutions that integrate with demand or Demand 360 requires additional licenses and implementation approaches. Alex and Lisa now use the Demand 360 worksheet to collaborate with their internal stakeholders efficiently and arrive at more effective demand forecasts.